Sauron, you look a bit bent out of shape. It would seem the mice have escaped from my maze, and for some reason I cannot locate them.
So, Mr. Joker, what do we do if we can't find them?
We make them find us?
Precisely. Try not to destroy anything in my absence.
Well done, Wildstyle. It would have been a long way down had you not opened that rift.
Yeah, I get the feeling that keystone's going to come in handy.
Let's find out how to use it properly, then.
This is the locate keystone. Now you can help me find my car keys. I'm just kidding. Maybe later.
This is like the battle with the Balrog all over again.
Finding the power signature.
It doesn't even look like they've got electrical power.
Well now, ma'am. I assure you we most certainly do have power of the electrical persuasion. Behold, a town light bulb.
Dagnabbit!
Are you in charge here?
Indeed. Mere humor at your service.
Have you seen anything weird around here?
I do see a lady dressed in breeches.
Ah!
We'll just take a look around. Thanks.
Enjoy our fair town! I'm afraid it's a little congested today.
You guys don't look like you're from around here. Not by a long shot. No, sir. Prove yourself to these good folk, and maybe they'll accept you. Meanwhile, I have to go deal with Stinky Lomax.
Help out the citizens and get information. Sounds simple enough.
Help! Anybody! I need a bit of help here! This is a little... bit disgusting. I hope no one else ever has the same bad luck as me.
I believe this will take a bit more than an elvish incantation to solve.
Middle claw. I think I need to go to the saloon to sit down.
I'd like to see him try to move an elephant's dung. That would be quite the sight.
Excuse me. Can you help me out? I'm a spot of bother, you see. The train is stranded in the station and cannot continue on its journey. Do you think you could help fix the track? The supplies should be around here somewhere.
deal with this.
I'm the doctor.
I didn't see that strange heebie-jeebies nonsense, as you've done us all a good turn. Thank you kindly.
Joel's a name, Joel Statler, or Dishonest Joe, as they call me. Now, I'm trying to become a straight-edged businessman, and I need a change of image. Honest Joe, I'm thinking. Say, you strange and strangers, wouldn't mind helping me complete my sign, would you? I need my photograph taken, but the photographer's gone to see what's going on down the main street.
Not even the sonic screwdriver can make sense of this. Oh well, it's the first time for everything.
I blinked and I have something stuck in my teeth. That's gonna be a terrible picture. Well, thanks anyway.
Oh, look. Whatever was going on seems to have ended and cleared the road.
I'll see you again sometime. But not necessarily in the right form.
Another rift?
Storm?
No, a DeLorean.
Well now, who's this?
Great Scott!
Gandalf, pleased to meet you, Scott.
What? When am I?
When are you? Did you hit your head? You're in Hill Valley.
Oh, no, no, no! This is terrible!
I don't know. It has a certain old-timey charm.
This could destroy it! The space-time continuum! I don't belong here! Not now! Quickly! You have to help me move my car! Hey, Scott and Deke! Quick! We need to move the DeLorean as soon as possible!
This guy seems to have come in through some teleportation device, too.
Start! Start! Start, you silly car! If people see this DeLorean in 1885, oh, my. Eventually. Thanks. Now I'll head off to the mines and watch out for Mad Dog Tannen. He has a bit of a reputation if my history of Hill Valley is correct.
I think it might be that mad dog the doc mentioned.
It appears to be in human form. Is it a skin changer?
I think Mad Dog's just a name.
Nobody calls me Mad Dog! Especially not some dude-eat up, egg-sucking gutter trash!
Help! Anybody?
Huh?
Whoever that is, they're the source of the power signature.
Yes, I can feel it.
This universe ain't big enough for the four of us.
Then why don't you leave?
'Cause I got business here, stranger. Business that I reckon you're fixing to meddle with.
Then it looks like we've got ourselves a reckoning.
Batman, you know you don't have an actual gun, don't you? Whoa!
Watch out!
Goodness!
Shachunk! Boom!
Move!
This is some powerful magic. Witchcraft of the highest level. Curious arrangement. Cannot fool an Astorian! I think this contraption...
And now, for my next trick!
Earth. worlds are colliding before our very eyes.
Outside the box.
Oh, another of those fancy devices. Good. Good. Secret fire, wielder of the flame of honor, I shall pass.
Thank you.
things to hide behind yet? Let's settle this mano a bat mano.
As you wish.
The walls! They look like the ones in the gateway room.
I'm beginning to suspect that the foes we've met thus far have been mere pawns.
You said it, old man, because I'm not even on the chessboard. I'm the hand controlling every single piece.
Enough talk. Let's do this.
You may have bitten off more than we can chew, Batman.
No chance. I'm hungry.
Prepare to see some fireworks.
This it. Called it in.
Let's get him! He looks defenseless!
Okay, let's do this!
Thank you.
move things on, shall we?
Eagles are strong, powerful creatures. This may be tricky.
Setting status to away.
What is the fucking deal here? How am I supposed to fucking get up there? Every time you get me up there, you fucking throw me off the edge.
Careful who they tangle with. Peasants.
He's too strong. We have to find another way. Let's go.
That's it! Run along home! It's a dangerous universe!
us out here. Now, let me see. If I were a flux capacitor, then where would I be hiding?
Great Scott!
Doc, what did you do to the space-time continuum?
I did nothing. Which isn't to say that I might not do it at some point after now.
Does that mean we're going?
Back to the future!